Welcome to a field of sorghum sedan grass. This sorghum sedan grass is actually called cow conditioner, which is Milborne's version of VMR sorghum sedan grass. Believe it or not, this was just planted about the first week in July, or around July 4th there. Drilled in here at 18 pounds an acre, and it is now the 10th of September. So we've got about 70, 80 days here of growth on it, and we're in, I'd call it like early milk stage on some of these seed heads. They're just juicy little seed heads here. So we're starting to get seed formation, starting to mature, and then that plant starts to dry out, and we'll come here and chop this off. And this is actually put in as a double cropping system after some peas and oats came off. Then came in here and drilled this. So we're gonna get two really high yielding forages off of this field in 1 year. This does work if you wanna hay it. But as you can see, you're going to have one heck of a windrow. These stalks are fairly fine, but yet they're awfully coarse if you want to make it for dry hay. And it's a little challenging to get it dried down. So really chopping it or grazing it's probably the best option with the sorghum sedan grass. So he's probably about 2 weeks off from chopping this. Even though we're getting some seed heads, this plant's still got a lot of moisture, and we want to get it down there. So we can make a silage out of it. Then if we get, you know, a nice October, this will actually regrow and might even be able to graze a little bit off of it. So the sorghum sedan grass, it's an awesome warm season annual forage that can be used by planting it there mid-summertime. Give it about 75, 80 days to get a crop off it, and you'll get a lot of forage. Just a really economical way to get some cheap feed. So thanks for watching a little video about cow conditioner sorghum sedan grass.